Hello everyone, today is Monday the 26th of April 2021, approximately 7:30 p.m. Sydney, Australia time. So I want this to be implemented immediately from 9 p.m. Sydney, Australia time onwards to all the past, present and futures. Can you please assess all the Arab Middle Eastern ethnics and all their staff Asia ethnics and all the Mediterranean ethnics who are living in Mediterranean countries, Arab Middle Eastern country, South Asia countries, and also any of them, especially living in anywhere in Americas, North, South, East, West, Central, and also in Australia, Tasmania, New Zealand, in any countries in Europe, and any countries in Britain to. Because these people are always constantly have a big ego about being right, about being so right and so much better than everyone else. And they should look in the mirror first, like from head to toe. What is good about you? If you were anointed, who by? Who said that you are better? For what reason? You know, what's your stat score? What's the UAI? What's your ATAR? Etc. etc. Did you get any lead roles? Anything? Did you whatever that anyone cared about or give a damn about? You know, who is your husband? Is he like my husband? Apocalypse, DeMarcus, Julian, Scott, Dan Tavares, Chris, Albert, Carlos, Corvinus, Eros, etc. Are they or are they not? So there you go. And if you were anything, if you were whatever ethnics you are in whatever Arab Middle Eastern countries, South Asia countries, Mediterranean countries, living anywhere around the world, think first before you say anything. Do not talk about me, Bora, Holahuna, Boa, and Coco, and those who are the same as us, who look like this, how you've seen us, how we look from head to toe, 360 degree, being perfection. There you go. Do not mention us to anyone, whoever, and say mean things about us towards anyone else, okay? If you were a doctor, psychiatrist, social worker, helpers, nurse, lawyer, or government politicians, or whoever, okay? So if you work in Bollywood, Nollywood, you have no right to say anything towards, if you were a royalty, or politician's children, or government's children, or whatever, you have no right to say anything towards us or do anything, you know, because we are peripheral over you. Look at us from head to toe. And if you ask anyone around you where you are, you know, who do you want to look like? Otsa, Obora, Holland, Hayuna, Boa, and Coco, or you want to look like Kardashian, Jenner, Hadid? Don't you see how Kardashian and Jenner are black and fucked in the head? And loser and dropkick just like Hadid, there you go, and Zayn Malik. They are ugly, they are black, they are poor, they are indigent, and they are crazy and losers compared to Otsar, Bora, Holland, Hayuna, and Boa. If you could choose how you want to look like, if we gave you the opportunity, you know, who would you want to look like? So there you go. Do you think you're happy with yourself from head to toe? Or are you happy with Kardashian, Jenner, Hadid, Zayn Malik, or whoever, Asari Ray, or anyone in Bollywood, Nollywood, or whoever? Or you rather want to look like Otsar, Bora, Holland, Hayuna, Boa, and Coco? You know, up to you. So there you go. Decide. So there you go. It's like that. So whatever it is, you are supposed to be on our side because, see, there you go. Do you know what I'm talking about? There you go. Regardless of anything else that's happening, whatever, you are supposed to be there backing us up because we are divine heritage looking like this. So, and you've seen us how we are in all our musics, performance, and everything like that, and everything, even walking around everywhere. There you go. You can tell. But if you're going to be adamant, arrogant, redundant towards us, then we're gonna show you your place, your standing in society, and you wouldn't like that, because you don't like yourself right now, because you know you're fugly, ugly,